Your CAPM course has been broken into 7 different groupings. We're going to begin by talking about the application and the exam itself. If you haven't started your application yet, don't worry. In fact, that's really a good thing. This course will help you prepare that application, something called the Experience Verification Form, to make sure you get accepted from PMI. We're then going to examine the different types of questions that you're going to see on your exam, some basics about project management. We're then going to spend most of this course looking at the 10 areas that we see referred to as knowledge areas, often seen as chapters found in the PMBOK guide. We're going to move on to professional responsibility, and throughout this course, you're going to spend a ton of time taking practice exams. Come on.